Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Estranged the Departure. Up in my own ear because it's quiet. Sorry, Estranged crashed. Oh, play. I don't know what it's talking about. All right, welcome back to the nightmare so far that is Estranged. Started out beautiful enough. Everything was pristine and quiet. And then we got into the sewers and got ambushed by some jackass sleeping in the sewers. So, yeah, that was fun. But we're going to get back into it. I can at least fight back. So, that's right. We made it out of the sewer. That got loud really quickly. There isn't anybody in there, is there? No? Anybody home? Oh, shit. Am I safe? Maybe. I don't feel safe. I feel like I should be severely on edge. Okay, what can I do with this? Can I actually activate this? No. I do like the detail they got on this floor. Is that supposed to be the fucking parking brake? That is one odd-ass looking parking brake. That is not how... Okay, this must be an older forklift. Ah, it only has three levers. Far left will lift it up and down, the middle will tilt, the right will shift the forks left and right, but this does not have a shift bar, so... Yeah. It must open and close them then. Alright, well, I don't see anything here. Ooh, wait. First aid? Can I use that? Nope. Okay. I guess we're going up. That music is... Hang on. Let me... God, this music is loud. Let's turn that down just a titty bit. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, let's... I could have swore I've done this. I did. Oh my goodness. I have done this before, and it's way louder now than it was. All right, there we go. I do like how they actually use the iron sights in this. That is a refresher for... Oh, shit! The fuck are you? Did you shoot me? You just shot me! Are you going to do something? Or you're just going to stand there, dude. Oh, well, we're dead. Fucking jackass. What a way to start the episode.
You thought we'd just let you keep wandering around the island, killing so-called Glockner personnel?
What? We haven't killed any people.
You think you know what's going on here? You think it's something you can stop? You're an insect. An insect, a multinational corporation like ours has no problem swatting away. We took the liberty of searching your cabin over on the Shetland Isles. Really, it's too bad that the cabin burned up with your mangled body inside. Why are you here? You think you can change what's happening? You're protecting the world. Don't you understand that?
Bruh, we don't even have an op. Oh my.
A necessary precautionary plan, one that you will not be interfering with.
Dude, we just want to get off the fucking island.
Billions of people. You have no idea what we're protecting here. The greater good doesn't quite cover it. Tell me who you're cooperating with. Otherwise, hell isn't a severe enough word that will describe the pain that you'll be put through.
I see a screwdriver on the floor, and that implies that it's going to be embedded somewhere in my body, more than likely. Dude, you just shot us? What the fuck? Keep bread. That dude just shot us and he thinks that we're going to be talking to him all buddy buddy. Nope, no, 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 no. Oh, that's probably going to end badly. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. I don't want to have to watch that over again. All right. Probably had an option there and I didn't do what I was supposed to. Oh. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm like, oh my god! What the flying ever-living fuck? Ooh, that scared the piss out of me. Okay. Jesus. I did not solicit that. You mean Christmas? Here's the interrogation room. Okay, back to full health. Hello, asshole. How's life? I'm taking your gun now. What was that? Oh, well, at least we got our gun back. So that's fortunate enough, at least. I don't know which way to go, so we're just gonna shoot. Hey. There we go. Shot the camera. Okay. Wait, which cell was I? No, I wasn't in that cell. I don't know which way I should go. I feel like I need to find my flashlight before I go anywhere. Oh. Yay, that. Okay, let's get out of here. Yeah. Alarm. Fight or flight, chapter 3. Well, so much for this being a long game. I didn't realize we had already reached chapter 2. Hey, no. Ow. Bad zombie. Okay. Lockdown enabled. Enter two-factor authentication code to override. I don't think I have that. So we're just going to keep on running around, I guess, until we find that. Fuck you. Said, there we go. You don't have to, dude. You're just putting a new mag in. You don't have to re-rack the slide every single time you put a new. Fuck you. Go to hell.
Rabbit. Where the rabbits? Anywhere the rabbits. Little rabbits.
Alright, enter passcode to override. Hint, specimen count. Oh, I have to count them, okay. There's not gonna be any good way to count these fuckers with them moving around. I think I sense five. One, two, three, four, five. Yes. Yes, five. I see five. So we're gonna go with five.
Lockdown B disabled.
Okay, cool. Lockdown disabled, area designated safe, workstation locked. Okay. Can we just... Somebody try. Oh, 7231. How did I not? Somebody
lockdown
watching me.
A disabled.
That's weird. Somebody's watching me.
It always feels like somebody's watching me.
Alright, so fucking, we're not on lockdown anymore. Does that mean I can leave? You use two hands, dude. You're driving me nuts. One hand is not a good way to keep a steady aim. Go up. Ah, there we go. Use two hands. Take your right hand, keep it in the gun. Take your left hand, put it underneath, and use your left hand to help hold and steady your right. Fuck, it's not hard. Okay, so we're in the offices now. Our PR problems. Subjects say too secretive, no good, evil. Current PR strategy failing. Yeah, you don't keep secrets and shit from your employees. That's not how you gain their trust. Or random people in the streets. Especially when you're shooting civilians because they are quote-unquote trespassing. Even though we don't have a choice and we're just trying to get the fuck off the island. Hi-yah! Hi-yah! Yeah, I got half of them now. Fuck you! Don't have cameras in the bathrooms, do you? Pretty sure that's a violation of privacy if you do. Uh-oh, we got a decision. Let's go down. Down, down, down. Brown town. Okay, nothing down here. That's fine. Nope. Came from that way. Close that door. Okay. Let's just go that way. I said, let me get there. Okay, it doesn't matter anyway. Fuck it. Well, about the 20. Ooh, hello. Oh, no, that's another handgun. I just want a shotgun or a rifle. Why can't you let me have it? I see that over there. Can't trick me. God! It's off! Trying to destroy the Cammy. sounds they make when they're running, it's terrifying. It's like somebody took a dog and shoved it into a human's body. It's just, it doesn't sound... You hear it and you're automatically alarmed, you know? Oh. Yeah, I don't have that. Keep going. I don't have that either. Keep going. Oh, it's obvious which way it wants us to go. Oh, God. Hello. How are you today? That kind of hurt, you know. Why'd you have to go and do that? Am I gonna have to fight people now? It's gonna be the same thing as last time where I gotta run through a warehouse area fighting about. Ow, 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 ow. I don't know where they are. Ah, quit it! I need health. I've got an ouchie. Got an ouchie. Yeah. Can I get a real gun now, please? Like, this is some bullshit. These guys got proper training and stuff. I'm running around getting hurt. I would really like this badge item that is saying I need. Can you fucking shoot him already? God. No. Six more. I'm gonna guess that's the key card I need. I am gonna run back through and see if there's any cameras that I may have missed. I'm sure I missed one or two. Oh, in my panic. No, didn't miss any, really? Gawker. Sure, I thought for sure I'd miss one. All right. Well then, in that case. Open up some doors. Hello, David Polk. He's a giraffe. Thought manager. Thought manager, huh? Thought manager. Let's see what this door over here leads to. Staircase. Okay. Oh, I can't go back that way. Wunderbar. Ah, the card. I don't have a flashlight either. All right. So we need to go down the staircase then. Right? Am I right? I am not going that way yet. Beep. Beep. Got a turret. I don't want to die. I don't have a choice. No. Beep, 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 beep. Ow, 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 ow. Fuck you. God damn, that is a really big minigun. Was must have a wide angle lens, and that's why I can see so far. It's hard. Just in case I need it, because I feel like I'm going to. Camera! Speaking of cameras, I need to double check and make sure. If I can get that achievement, I will. That seems like a very easy achievement to get if you just pay attention. That's... Bam. That's taken care of now. Gotta worry about that no more. Sure, I missed a lot of vending machines. Analysis of site A1. Oh, I missed it. Hey, are you scrolling through so fast? Government contracts. Lauren Ford. Thomas sample word. Okay. In other words, corrupt as fuck. Corporation. Hi. Are you alive or are you dead? You're a little stiff there, buddy. Don't mind if I take that then, do you? Thank you. You don't look dead. Now you do. Hello, sir. How are you today? I'm just going to take my flashlight back. Thank you. Over here, all. Okay. Little bunch of bullshit. I still need key card. Ooh. Oh my. Okay. And I guess I just need a loop, loop. Simple enough. I don't like the way this looks. Did I say you could spy on me, sir? I don't like what the look of that button does. I'm gonna guess that button opens up a secret passageway. Okay, well, time to activate secret passageway because I can't find much else around here. Bloop. Oh, no, that just opens up that door. Okay. Wow, this is very pretty. But I feel like I'm in danger.
I'm in danger.
Okay, which way should I go? Okay, well, this way obviously led nowhere, so the other way. Mm-hmm. I just love that I can't melee with my gun, so now I gotta... Oh, I feel dumb now. There we go. I just wasted a whole bunch of bullets for nothing. You look delightful, madam. Sir, are you all right? No, you're not. Let's just be honest here. Sir, I need you to die with your friends, please. This is not cool. Whoop. Oh my god, he is fast as fuck, boy. Fuck you. Get out of here. Nobody likes you. Nobody likes your mama. I haven't you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I got a little excited. I got a little bit excited. Rifle. Okay. Everything is destroyed. Everything is terrible. Excuse me. A hole in the wall over here. I do believe that I can go through that I didn't see before. Nope. How do I get to that crate? Then. Ah, okay, I can crouch, but. There we go, I did it. Yeah. Ah, but now it's gonna be difficult to get out. There we go. Hey, I did it both times. All right. I like it. We are going to call it a day here before we get into this building. That way I don't do too much in this game. Because I am trying to make this a bit of a longer playlist for the game. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like the video, you guys know the drill. Like, subscribe, share my videos with your friends. And as always, have a good one.